things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Damn it! Sam! Supply box. Oh, fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Right, Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Damn it. Thank you.
S.I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. No, no. Come on. No.
That's a long way. Long way down.
Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope.
To now.
Right.
That's not reassuring. Jesus.
Whoa.
Ah, it's refreshing. Hello. Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Shit!
Oi, oi! Target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
One of them did they spot? The other brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. You think the other one's alive?
Until we find the body, I'm gonna go with yeah. How'd they survive that wreck?
Thank you.
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.